like a regular burrito. Except for one thing. It's that there's cheese spilling out everywhere. Just like a regular burrito, except for one thing that's very important, and that is that there's cheese spilling out all over the car seat. That the Spanish word queso for cheese is at the start of the word.